is coming to you live from a galaxy far, far away. We're at Sunny Alpha Stadium, built on a floating meteorite, which also serves as an off-Earth penal colony when the games aren't being played. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Hey, you idiot. And it's first and ten. The defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, and the defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to them.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
First and ten. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. And that's another turnover for the defense. He's not going down.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and ten. Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
Oh, man, he just got skewered by those spikes. That was bloody and disgusting. Make mine rare with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback calls a sonic blaster. You've got to avoid those spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to bat camp. My big brother told me as soon as you get there, stab the first kid you see and no one will mess with you. So I get off the bus at the camp, some kid runs up to me and stabs me.
Yeah. should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting or dead. Second down in a very lot. Now, I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And that'll be a touchback.
I don't feel comfortable giving a massage while we're broadcasting, Grim.
And it's first and 10. The ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
First and 10. They call it a warp speed dirty trick. He's so fast he watches 60 minutes and 60 seconds. Second down and a lot. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10.
Hot one.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, 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 I got bingo.
Holy crap, he mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
First and 10. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular with the other kids. The ones not on.
He If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
This guy on my fantasy team last week, I lost so much money on him.
It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Easy, give this guy a bigger paycheck than ever.
Oh, what a brutal hit! Kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. First down in less than a yard. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Hit. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. How you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a throw that good, Grim.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Rumbling and stumbling, he could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell.
First and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about... Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. It's first and ten. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Second down and more than the QB would like. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Third down and, well, good luck. Looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
First down and six. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Second and three. Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Man, what a hit that was. First and ten. He zicked when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab. The defense is relentless out there. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And that guy is dead.
Good riddance. He killed me in my fantasy game last week. But what?
Oh, he could be. He might be. He is gone. He is not coming back. Lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like that, man, rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. This dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and nine. TV know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. First and 10. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like playing high-risk ball. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only it can kill people.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, that was totally uncalled for, and that's why we love the NFL. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. Goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am soaked.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game is on the line. Oh, and he looked. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. It's 1st and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. The 2nd quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the halftime show. It's still anyone's game here as we start the 3rd quarter.
I missed it, Ben. I was out in the concourse grabbing some food, and there was this mutant leper in line, and he left in an angry huff.
Why did he leave, Bricks?
Well, people kept dipping their chips in him.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Shave a few days off his life. It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
He's at the 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for 6. shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. Holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo! Bingo, bingo! I got bingo, Grim!
And Galaxy Chaos win by forfeit after systematically decimating the opposition. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. Oh, how about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say? Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.